All right. All right. Our next news show. While Amazon has Lord of the Rings, Peacock, that streaming service, has something else to compete with. Frogger. The streamer is developing a live action competition series based on the classic arcade game about a frog that just wants to cross the street without getting run over. Either of you guys familiar with Frogger? You guys play Frogger?
I know, Kyle?
Yeah. It's a classic.
Yeah.
Classic for sure.
Is it going to be the next big live action competition series?
Only if they pour $500 million into it.
That's what the...
I was going in a totally different route. I was going to say only if they actually run people over with it.
First, you bring up Harrison Ford in the planes last week. Now we're doing the cars running over people. Kyle, what are you doing? I'm very curious. Like, are they going to have the people dress up as frogs in these green jumpsuits?
Yeah.
What kind of cars are these? Like, obviously, you're not going to be real cars. Is it go-karts? Is it fake styrofoam?
Yeah.
What are we doing?
Well, it kind of feels like it could be one of those Japanese type shows where they have like the thing. You could do something like that, which would be Frogger related, I guess.
Yeah, because it's definitely like I can envision this pretty much as like Wipeout.
Yeah,
like it's gonna be like that where it's like some big obstacle course.
Yeah,
they're gonna be running through, but supposedly it will feature 12 obstacle courses known as crossings, and it will require contestants to quote dodge treacherous traffic, leap over snapping gators, and hop over hungry hippos. And according to the official release, contestants will need skill, strength, strategy, and problem solving to compete to become America's finest frogger.
See, I always think with these things, it's like it brings back that nostalgic factor. Like I could maybe tune in for a night or two.
Yeah.
But
long term,
what do you think the long term goal is? Like people are gonna be like, I gotta watch my Frogger. Like it's the next Jeopardy. I don't think so. Is it just like we're gonna hit on that early success and then be done with it? Because I can guarantee you, the name Frogger and that description might get me to watch once, maybe twice, and then I'm done. I don't need to see it anymore. So I don't know who.
I'll watch a clip reel on Twitter the next day of the falls and this and that. But yeah, like I feel like it's one of those things. Once you've seen one episode, you kind of probably saw them all, didn't you?
Yeah.
I don't see it. And yeah, I think it'll start big, but then fizzle out.
Mm.
Besides, we already know who America's Finest Frogger is. I don't know if you've made it up to this point, Kyle, in your Seinfeld rewatch, but it's George Costanza. There is a classic episode, I think season 9, The Frogger, where he has to cross the street with the Frogger video game console. And it kind of is pretty much going through the system here. He got the high score back in the day. Can he do it in real life? If this isn't hosted by Jason Alexander, man, we really screwed up. But
I know. And he probably needs a job too.
But I mean, he's at least on somebody's radar. They made that sweatshirt on him for the Super Bowl. He got that Super Bowl bump.
Mm-hmm. But
Kyle, if you are interested in this, you can actually apply right now to be on the Frogger TV show.
Dude, Froggercasting.com. Sign me up. Everything I just said about Frogger, this thing's going to last for decades. And have me on, please.
Yeah. Peacock has at least ordered 13-hour-long episodes, so maybe we'll see Kyle on one of those episodes. We can wait and see.
Mm. I just know, Dave, that when we watch this for the first time for this podcast coming
up,
one of my complaints, and you can play it back now or play it back then, is that it's going to be like the Masked Singer, where it's like we're like doing fluff all the way to like minute 9:58, and you're like zooming in. It's just like, just tell us if he fell or not.
Yeah, it's going to be like, there's going to be like only 2 obstacle courses in 1 hour long episode. And we're going to have to sit through like their backstory.
Yeah.
When I was growing up, I always, it's just, get it, who cares?
Frogger used to be my traumatic experience, and now I'm taking it back.
All right. All right.